In this video, I'll show you how to stream to multiple platforms at the same time by using OBS Studio, and it cost free. What's up guys, this is Pro Warriors. As a content creator, if you want to progress, you must have to stream to different platforms like YouTube, Twitch, Facebook. By using OBS Studio, you can stream to multiple platforms like YouTube and Facebook at the same time, and it's totally free. The multiple RTMP streaming plugin makes it possible to stream as many destinations at the same time. Let's see how it works. At first, we have to download the multiple RTMP plugin. It's available for Mac and PC, and you can easily download from the OBS website, which I have given the download link in the description. Self-installation wizard are available for Mac and Windows version. This is the best route for most users. You just have to download it and install it. It will automatically put the right position. When you are done, and restart the OBS Studio. Now go back to the OBS Studio. You should see it as a floating panel in the upper left corner. This is our multiple RTMP plugin. This is a dockable panel, so you can move it around and place it wherever in the OBS interface. Now we will configure our two destinations one by one. RTMP plugin output is our primary destination, and main menu settings is the secondary destination. Let's set up our primary destination. Go to the multiple RTMP output panel. Just click on add a new target. After that, a streaming setting window will be open. Here we have to put some informations like RTMP server, RTMP key, video resolutions, bitrates, encoder, etc. The first option is the name. I'm going to stream on Facebook, so I will give name Facebook. Next option is RTMP server. To get the server link, we need to go to the Facebook page or our profile, then live settings. Here you will find server URL under the section of advanced settings. Just copy the server URL and paste it to the RTMP server option in the OBS. Now again go back to the Facebook and copy the stream key, which is top of the page, and paste it to the RTMP key option of OBS Studio. The next option is video settings. Select encoder. If your PC has graphics, then select it, otherwise select a CPU. Bitrate depends on your encoder and internet connection. If your internet connection is 6 MB, then divide it by 2, because we are going to stream to two destinations, so we can give maximum 3 MB for each. Video resolution 180 or 720 is up to you. Now let's configure our second destination. Our second destination is as usual. Suppose I would like to set YouTube as a secondary destination. Open settings of OBS Studio, then navigate to the stream. At the left, you can select the destination under the section of service option. Just select YouTube's RTMP, then click on stream key. It will automatically open YouTube Studio. From this page, we will find the stream key. Just copy the stream key and paste it to the OBS Studio. That's all. Our two destination has been successfully configured. After clicking on start stream, the live stream will start at your two destinations. Needless to say, your PC and internet connection must have to be good enough, otherwise you may face some technical issues. If you have any problem, you can also let us know in the comment section and we will try to help you. No more today, see you in the next video. Take care.